Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. And in today's video, we have this 2022 Subaru Outback, and we're gonna do the headlight tint installation for this vehicle. So as you can see, this is how it looks before doing the installation, and this is how it looks after the installation. So the tint has PPF properties, which means it will protect the lenses from yellowing and fading over time, as well as protect it from any small scratches or any road debris that might hit the lens. Link for the product will be down in the description below. But with that being said, let's just start with the installation video. So the tools you need in order to install the tint kit will be slip solution, tack solution, a heat gun, squeegee, and a microfiber towel. And a step-by-step guide in order to create the two solutions will be in the description below. So before starting with the installation, we need to make sure we prep the headlight lens. So to prep it, apply slip solution to the headlight. And with a clean microfiber towel, start removing any contaminants that the headlight might have. Okay, so now that we finished prepping the headlight, now we can start with the installation. So to start, just apply slip solution once again to the headlight, and slip solution this time to the tint film. And just apply the film to the headlight. And the first thing we need to do is make sure we align this section first. So align the film to the two sections of the headlight here. So it should be like this. Make sure this is here. Now that we have it aligned, our next step would be to tack down this section here. To tack it down, all we need to do is lift the film and apply tack solution underneath and then on top of the film. So we're lifting both of them, make sure they're still aligned. So now that we apply tack solution, hold it in position and start tacking down the film. Make sure to keep it aligned and tack it down. Okay, now that we secured the tint, now we can move on with the rest of the installation. So little by little, we need to start securing this section here. That way, once we have a good amount tacked down, we could stretch the remaining film to that edge over there. So just lift the film and apply tack solution right in the middle only. And apply tack solution on top. That way your squeegee glides perfectly and doesn't get stuck on the film. Make sure everything's aligned and start tacking down this whole section. Then right here, it just has a small curve. Make sure to remove all the solution in this middle section before we completely seal it. Okay, now that we have this whole section secured, now we can stretch the film to reach it up to this edge. So to stretch it, apply a little bit of slip solution behind the film and on the lens. Place the film back down and start stretching it, and make sure as you're stretching, everything is aligned here and on top. Once you stretch the film, the next step is to tack it down. So to tack it down, lift the film carefully and start applying tack solution. That way the tack solution helps with activating the adhesive on the film, and we can start tacking down the remainder of the film. And if you do have any small fingers, those small fingers, we'll remove them once we apply tack solution and heat. Our main focus right now is just making sure the film stays tacked down. That way it doesn't shift once we start fixing the fingers. Now that we secured the film, now we can start removing the fingers that are on the bottom and on the top layer. So to remove the fingers, just start applying tack solution. And then after adding heat, we tack it down with our squeegee. So heat gun around the areas where the fingers are at. And you just rinse and repeat until you remove all the fingers. So just apply tack solution again and wait heat to remove the fingers. And then once you finish removing all the fingers, clean the film to make sure there's no water bubbles behind the film. If there is, just remove them. And then once we finish removing all the water bubbles, then we can pulsate the film to finish the installation. And this section of the film, just help it tack down as well before we forget to finish it off here, since it is still lifting. And applying heat helps with tacking down here. Okay, now we can move on to pulse heat. Okay, so to pulse heat, all you need to do is just apply tack solution all over the film. And after that, we're gonna use our heat gun and our microfiber towel to start helping the film tack down better. So with the heat gun, what it's going to do is help the adhesive on the film activate faster, and a microfiber towel is just going to help us absorb any solution that's still lingering behind the film. Once you're done with the pulse heat, you're done with the installation. Alright, so that concludes the installation video for the headlight tints for the 2022 Subaru Outback. We hope that this video helped you guys out with the installation. If it did, don't forget to drop a like on the video. Make sure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell. That way you don't miss any upcoming installation videos. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.